event called the Reveal on August 6th at Mission City Church, which is where our headquarters is at.
You're listening to the Bay Area Focus, our weekly public affairs program from iHeartRadio San Francisco. I'm your host, Tinka, and we're talking with Micheline Huey Booker from Yuck, that's what we call it, but to break it down, it's the Youth Utilizing Power and Praise Organization. And what's going to happen on this event?
We will be officially welcoming people to our new headquarters. We have a tour of the site along with performances from some of our youth and young adults, raffles, prizes, food, just a good time celebrating another landmark occasion for us.
I appreciate that. And so if a person wanted to get in contact with you guys to be a part of the organization, how do we find you?
www.yupp.org, that's yupporg.com. And all the information about that can be found there.
And donations as well, huh? Because I know that's the huge part of all of our organizations.
Absolutely.
We need what we need to help these young people. And so is it all youth, black, brown, is all culture?
Yes, it is. There are everything that's going on in our society. There needs to be more safe places for children to be able to empower on how to, one, get along with different cultures, and two, how to use the gifts and talents as a means of outlet for mental health.
And mental health is so huge right now. How are you guys kind of focusing it on it in the youth organization?
Great question. So one of the main ways that we feel like we foster this is when children come into our program, they understand immediately another organization in that you just come to programming. When they become a part, they are part of the family. So commonly the children will call me auntie because they know from the get that we are a part of one family. And so we've seen how knowing that allows them to open up to us more, know that they belong, know that they have a safe place to talk, be empowered, and loved on. So I think that's one of our greatest ways of combating that.
I'm looking at it says Youth Utilizing Power and Praise Organization. Mm-hmm. Where does the praise part of this come in?
Well, I think in two ways. We are a faith-based organization, so we do believe that the love of Christ helps us to achieve anything that we seek to do, and so we use our gifts to give honor back to Him. But also, I believe the aspect of praise in that we create a safe haven where children are praised for the work that they're doing. They're encouraged for the work that they're doing. They're pushed for the work they're doing. And then ultimately put on a stage for performance to receive those praise and accolades from those that love them or have come to know them.
KIOI-FM, San Francisco, San Jose.
Storm and Breeze and Air Radio Station.
Joining us for the Bay Area Focus.
Your door.
up, Bay Area? This is Shawn Mendes.
Hey, it's Katy Perry.
Yeah.